skin here with me. This ain't a diss song, but yeah, uh-huh, you know what it is. I'm a cheesehead, y'all niggas cheese whiz. Pittsburgh Steelers, that's nothing. That Super Bowl ring, that's nothing. Up in your town.
You guys tonight rushed for over 100 yards. I mean, signs of life for the running game. And were you encouraged by not only your own, but just the collective, that the running game was a factor?
Yeah, they told us beginning of the week that we was going to run the ball. We going to control the clock. And, you know what I'm saying, they're just going to let us play football. And I showed tonight, you know, first preseason game over, you know, 100 yards. And, you know, we was very proud of everybody. And, you know, we just stressed, just keep running hard, you know, leave everything out on the field. So that's what we did.
Keith, how'd you feel about your own game? Do you feel pretty good about it?
I'm going to hold myself to a higher standard. And I feel like I could play better, but, you know, I gave them all. So, like, that's all I can really say.
So, like, do you feel this is a competitive, you know, the running back's competitive situation? The NFL's competitive situation. So, like, yeah, you feel comfortable with the body of work, you know, since you've been in Green Bay?
Just learning the system and everything, and you know, finding out what, you know, what role the coaches want me to play and everything, you know, and just keep working. I'm really not worried about, you know, if I'm here or if I'm somewhere else, you know, just keeping the same mentality.
You know, you had a blitz pickup against the Raiders, so it was a blitz pickup of all blitz pickups when you knocked that guy on his rear. Do you remember that? That was cool.
Yeah, like a head coach said, he can watch it 100 times if he wanted to. So, but it was just doing my job, man, just playing football.
I just love my team.